We are the classic rural fire department. We have 8 full-time firefighters, 9 part-time firefighters, and then we try to have a roster of about 20 to 30 volunteers. We cover 455 square miles. And although we are the largest land fire department district, we are the smallest budget fire department in Eagle County. I'm the fire chief, I'm the fire marshal. I'm also the IT director, the HR director, the finance director, and we have to really find efficiencies and rely on systems that work. And we need those systems to work without a lot of user intervention. And that's one of the things I love about FirstNet is I'm able to just have a single point of service that covers all our needs. And that includes our mobile data terminals and our fire trucks that help us know where we're going, to being able to have phone conversations, to have access to our radio system through our cell phones. We rely on FirstNet to make sure that we can get all the bandwidth we need for our maps that might be high definition, not only just city maps, but also backcountry maps and being able to facilitate backcountry rescues and respond to wildland fires. I am eager to see where the technology goes with FirstNet, particularly being able to have real-time situational awareness with our fire crews and maybe what they're experiencing inside a fire environment. Also maybe being able to have some real-time video and audio access to what's going on inside the environment. We're very interested in being able to monitor vitals of our firefighters, whether they're maybe getting overheated or starting to become symptomatic to some kind of a medical issue while they're performing their job. And I see this as a great opportunity to explore the technology.